Is this the man that have experience of what it is to been through officers in and out, or ups and down, round and down? Well, all right. Let me tell you something. First, I want every living officer inside this room to give themselves a round of applause. And I'm about to change your name, hard. Every name gonna change, you know why? I'm gonna give you a name like this. The slave of the country. And the reason why you people are the slave of the country, the country cannot pay you for the work that they have been doing. If they stand, the police is out there. If it's shooting, the police is out there. If it's fire, the fireman is out there. And when it gets well out of control, the soldiers are out there. And we cannot forget the nurses and the doctors, because we should include them in the officers' team too, because whenever time the country gets in any problem, the doctors and the nurses are working as hard as the police and the soldiers. That's true. Well, I'm not here today only to give a motivation speech. I'm here to offer the government assistance. In helping to make Jamaica a better place to live. Now, sometimes people might look upon it and say, it's the police's responsibility to cut down crime. No. It's our responsibility. It's not the Prime Minister's responsibility to let the country become a better place. The Prime Minister's responsibility is to run the country. It's our responsibility to move our country forward to whatsoever the government has chosen to make. Now, we're not calling upon the police them now, because they're already doing their work. We're not calling upon the firemen, the soldiermen, the nurses, the doctors, nor the people them in the country are doing work. We're calling upon the Jamaican people them now. We take a stand and look at the country. The 24th of this month, I am 51 years of age. I know Jamaica from you could account how much carry into a community. Now, you cannot count how much carry upon the road because you are mad. We know Jamaica from Jamaica, you go down and go count the hotel then. Pegasus and Windham. Now even potency and backward becomes a hotel street. That means the country is growing. Now look, we don't have one telephone company. Now we have cable, we have satellite, we have more than one phone company. I'm going to tell you something. They might put phone company down at town. They never believe that the phone company could have gone down at town, because town is so violent, so dangerous. But yet still, they make it them point of duty and say, if they're gonna kill us, we're gonna position ourselves down here, the head of the digital. Now let's work to let this country be the country that it's supposed to be, and not the country that it's about to head to. Because sometime, and I can talk to him, Mr. Indy come too. Because the thing is that sometime when I pressure the police, the money came with them work in peace. And me, a man, I'm coming from a bad man, thank God. I can tell you. No bad man will be in Jamaica again. We have a set of criminals and murderers that we're dealing with. Some people who just take a gun and turn it on anyone and does not care. And if the police catch one of them and deal with him, you know, when they come charge them fee, so I want to catch him and will destroy the people and charge. Check on yourself. We need to step up and moving forward to help the police force or to help the officers of Jamaica to be proud of themselves and proud of the work they are doing. Too much time they've been laid back, treated like they are nothing, treated like scam, and lose them work, and get kicked out, and get charged, and get lose life, and get killed, and then, when anything, people still send them out there to go do the work. No, I want to say something when I go say, I'm not going to like it. Some man feel good at sex, but I'm just that person that speak the truth, and the truth is the truth, and if you don't want you the truth, no call me. I don't like how we talk, no? If you don't love how we talk, clap on yourself. No, I don't even want to joke. This is a tough world. A very, very tough world. And we need Jamaica to realize that they are a very important asset to the world. And we need to step up and help our government, help the police force. And Mr. Montague, you are now the Minister of Security. You cannot be like the one in the past. As we tell them already, you know, we cannot afford to pay the police. If we give the council them $1 million a day, give superintendent $10 million a day, give inspector $5 million a day, and sergeant and corporal get two and a half. Uno still not pay them. Uno don't pay them. Because this is a force that is out there for the country. Standing up for the country, and I can tell you how important officers are. We could talk about the police and the soldier then. You have enough time. If I'm a police and soldier, bad man dead like dog. Cause they go pick trouble with people, have more gun than them. And when you come to them, and start blazing to them where? Who is coming? And if the police come and the gang take on the police can't manage them, say back up your neck, you don't think a third world cup of soldier come. So, the people who play the vital role, we need to pay them more attention. Alright, let's get to some points now. And cutting down crime. Mr. Montague, Minister of Security, Prime Minister, Leader of Opposition, oh no, can't go down crime panel go now. Jamaica people are very independent. They're ambitious and they're industrious. Oh no, need to put in some infrastructures now. Put in some things that police been treated like police. You better not give them a pay, but anywhere they go, they can collect what they want and go on. And if I go into the supermarket and I show them my card, I collect my food and I come out. And if I want a bench and I go in a Silver Star, I just come out with a bench. Now, we need to set up some things in the country where the police becomes more independent. We don't like me, but we don't care. The same time, come out. Police in Germany, 2014 E-Class Benz. And when he pulled me over, I said, police, how are you? Where? Yeah, policeman, I have a Benz now. I look like a rich man, we don't give a problem. If we set up something in the country where a policeman does not sign to work for 3 years, the soldier can't sign for 3 years. The soldier can't sign for 3 years. A police sign for a lifetime. Until he's dead in heart, I work until he resigns. So why not set up something where, all right, this is the system. If the policeman wants a nice house, go in and get a nice house. If the policeman wants a nice car, go in and get a nice car. Whenever time you take, the more you take, the less fear you get. Country. And have a system like that going. When a policeman pulled in German 9 Benz, I pulled one ticket and I'm BMW. I'm going to say, hey, police, where are you? Say, make I tell you something, brother. Go look at station. I have a 300 park, a 200 yards. Like, give me your money. Then, but if me not have no Benz, me not live nowhere, and me can't find a man where I whatever it takes to make the eye go on. I'm going to live my life, you know, because I'm not get up every day with gun for my teeth and I run down teeth and not eat. So I'm going to tell you the truth. First stage of killing a crime is to make your police force be independent. I don't business about no back pay, because back pay not pay. Put in one new thing, you know, that them proud to work, happy to work, willing to work, and not to remember to have back pay. Go. And I want you to know, when I get the call from Mr. Mandico office, I need to come do a motivation speech to the police there. I said, Jesus Christ, my police didn't shoot up that much. But guess what? When I go down and I run through the tape and I analyze up and I set up everything, I tell myself, there's no other person. But you come tell the people that the truth, more ninja, man. Because some of the people them feel like if them come here and tell the truth, it's going to be a problem. The truth is offense, but that's it. No, they don't like me, I don't care. Oh. So, me not going to really give a long speech. Because I can't do nothing. If I can't do nothing, you're not going to ask me again. Because there's a lot of things in my head to say. But you want no. We willing to work with the government to help to cut down crime, to make Jamaica a better place to live, and make people can guard them house, go in at them bed with them door and window open. Right? We never have mass shields here. We never have lesbian here. And we did that cope and a control with crime. We don't need nobody from a foreign to come tell you how we have set our country. We need to put on with foot, give back the police them rights, give back the teacher them rights, give back the parents them rights, because the government take away all of the rights from the people and we keep the country disciplined. You say me bad? Me bad? Me never bad my mother. She like keep me with it. So one thing we know. Whenever time anything go on with me, she said, it not justify and it not right. It hurt me just like how it hurt the judge. Because I never go in a badness through me want to go in there. We step in a badness because of the crisis at the time. and we see what it was like, we have to tell us all. But when we reach a state and where badness is not needed, we are encouraged everyone to leave it alone. You understand me? Because we have a new song we come out to say, it dark, it dark, it dark. Yeah? And we never planned to give you no lyrics, but we just walk up to that one here. And it's dedicated to some little boy when we say I take up gun nowadays. Because if you don't see, how ninja man spend 3 years and still have a time to get back in passport to that for you. I don't see Vice Cartel just at the peak of his career for him reach to be one of Jamaica's richest and powerful superstars and get life in prison. Well, the government has shown all of them they say, if you don't feel like say, fame and fortune, you can't stop on the ground of prison. Anyone gets catch, get. You can't leave him now.
I don't want a song.
All right. That's coming up. It's it. Tell me never this and I know about it. No boy, no, no, if you know you don't fit. Give what you like and you're not sure about it. It dark, it dark, it dark. Tell me never this and I know about it. No boy, no, no, if you know you don't fit. Give what you like and you're not sure about it. It dark, it dark, it dark. Don't be butterfly like a butterfly. Nasty, not face a row in the sky. Blast on the ground like a piece of fly. The word dark, no boy, dark. You know how to defense them, no offend them. Troublemaker look for trouble, offend them. Then a policeman has somewhere to send them. Somewhere dark in a boy. You love you, no? And right now, we start a thing. Now, Kingston 19 Division, Mr. Samuda here. Where you have Park Lane, 100 Lane, Jackson Town, Akiwak, Common Sense. The whole MP bed not some work. I only just got it about 4 months dead in two months. And me take it upon myself and I get to realize that most artists are going to dance at night and go by 40,000 to NSC in that club and 40,000 over that club. Me take up my own and say, you know what I do? Me no go find for more than 15 years. Me got pretty for 3 years and had a woman run away with all my money, but the liquor when me have, me I take it and spend from the poor people them. Me start that thing when them ice cream Sunday. Every Sunday the kids them come out, me have bunks about, me have Ferris wheel, me have free ice cream, popcorn, all these things. So, if that thing generates some peace in the community, Constance, the police can tell you about it, because since me they're around there, them not get no more body to take up. So what we're looking for now, we're looking for help and assistance to strengthen these things, because me can't tell you this. Me can't go in a committee and I say me can't. Me not. Me not going in a committee to go look for a gun, because I'm in a police. But I can cut down the crime and violence in the country, and this government must need to make the artists them take up their responsibility, because in the 80s and 90s, when DJ and singers used to more in them community, up with the people, you never have so much crime and violence. Nowadays, the artists them not pushing to be a superstar, they're pushing to be another gunman. Some of them want to be ninja man. Well, I can tell all of them this. If ninja man try, when ninja man try in the 80s and 90s, it would even be a ninja mostly. So, right now, we decide to stand up for the government, and I don't care who, because number one, I'm not a Labour, right? I'm not a PNP. I am the one who make Labour and PNP a unite. So me cannot involve in a politics. But Mr. Mantiku, he's like a brother to me. Andrew Wellness, I'm a bastard. We never tell you first, but I'm a boss. Mama Posha, we love everything. We love both sides of the party. We're willing to work with any party in the country, as long as we're willing to work. And I can tell the government this, I can tell the police force this, I can tell everyone this. No man is an island, no man stand alone. It's time for me to listen to the people and we're there on the back of the field, we're out here in the grassroots, because education no run country alone. The other thing when you're groundwork. You need to put the artists them to work. Give some of them artists a responsibility. Make them go take up the community them. Instead of them buy NRC every night and champagne, buy some things to the youth them. Right now, me have people decide to come in from foreign, them I bring down books, them I bring down computers, and them ask me to talk to the government to see if there's where them can send in computers to help it teach them where I go school and all them things there. Anything we needed, where we can help, we're willing to do it. I don't know about no artists. I don't know about nobody. But I know one thing. I start my career from about 1984. I become a popular artist in 1988, that when I was 21 years of age. It's 31 years now me in the industry. And everywhere I go, people still accept Ninja Man, people still love Ninja Man, people still grind for Ninja Man. So I have to stand up for my people, them. You know why I have to stand up for them? If it wasn't for the fans there, I would not be Ninja Man, I would only be this man. So to them we give the thanks day. Them support to keep me strong. To what I'm about the rank. So just say me when you see me. Touch me when you see me. Say you love me when you see me. Bend and paper when you see me. Give me fans. Only for my fans. Yes, it's for my fans. Bless up for my fans. Well, now look how much years has passed and gone. Look how much art has passed and gone. Judge a cup for me from the tip of my finger. Even though I'm seeing it with tinga. It's not that bench, now the crazy million. Just as the dedicated support of me fans. And when me say, if you hear me when you see me. Touch me when you see me. Say you love me when you see me. Bend a paper when you see me. Give me fans. Only for my fans. Let me tell you something, Mr. Fine, me love you now, me come.